Make things easier for us.
I'm ready.
see what we can
see. I'm there.
See.
I'll take a look around. That's not a normal zombie. Okay, that was it.
Are you kidding me? Can you jump up the damn fence?
You impress a lot of people around here. So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Maybe later.
Not a friend yet. Did it again. Jesus. I need a food outpost, is the question. Getting minus a day. Guess I could do that house right there.
surviving out there, it might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
I hear you. Where are you at? Must have spawned just as I pulled up. Jesus, one way to get killed.
This is a good location.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Let's do this. Come on!
Boom. Where in the hell's the food at? Not in there. There it is. I guess it's only one. I'll get it later if I need it. I don't think I will, though. It gives me one a day. I'm in the minus, it gets the in the positive. That's good, though. Mission to do or something.
What do you want to do?
Let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more than here.
Yuri? Oh, okay. How you been doing, by the way? Must be getting late over there where you're at.
Okay, now
Black
we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Black Desert, not to look into that one. It's not a first person, is it?
Heads up, we got zombies coming in.
A bit of a division that got bored, so I'm gonna grab, oh, I see.
Let me go find more. Try not to attract too much attention.
Oh, you don't know if it supports a controller now. Well, if it does, then I couldn't play it. I'm missing a finger in my left hand, so I can't play with a keyboard. I'll look at him and maybe I can watch a few videos online on YouTube. Uh-oh.
Now,
what the hell?
Let's try some shooting. If you have one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound. These things are homemade, so they don't last forever. Watch your ammo and try to reload when it's safe.
God damn. Thanks. I learned a lot.
I guess I did both at once. Oh, well, that's not too bad then. Black Desert. I'll have to check that out. I'm waiting on Resident Evil 2 remake.
It's the freaks we really got. Lead the way.
I hope it's sometime early next year, mid next year maybe. I'm really hoping for that one.
Looks like trouble up ahead.
Uh-oh, I hear a big boy inside here somewhere. Come on, dude. See if I can see him. See him from up here, you think? Huh? Yeah, there he is. That could have been a disaster walking right into his arms. That wouldn't have been too fun. Zed's in here. Come on, dude. Let's go back up here and look and see. Gotta get in the truck. What's he doing? What in the world? I sure hope they fix this in the new game. This is ridiculous. Get in the truck. He's not gonna get the truck. Oh well, shit. You follow me then, dude. Come on. Follow me. That's ridiculous.
There you are.
Batter up, bitches.
Don't let it get up. Got it.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Up the loading theme and bit of tavern theme. Okay, I'll look them up on YouTube and see what it's all about. This guy is not going to get the damn truck. Come on, dude, follow me, dumbass. You take in the, oh, hi. No, but I finally found her, though. They're right over here next to my, they're right, ooh. I think, wait a minute. No, they're right here. This is another one? It might be that one. This one here, there's nobody there. I don't know what happened. They're all gone. It might be this one. So I need to, what does he keep following me for? What do you want, dude?
Hey. See ya.
Uh-oh, I got a bugged game. He had this happen once before. The guy just followed. Watch him. He's gonna follow me.
Hey there, sports fan.
Mr. Brendan, and let Sam rest. Go ahead. I'll go ahead and let him take over for a while, and then I'll switch back to her. So maybe he'll leave me alone. Yeah, there we go. Thank goodness. Go away. She's in from the. No, she wasn't in that one because that's all three girls, but she's not in that group. She's in another one, and I finally I rescued her again. And I found out where she lives. So I think this is her group, the besieged. If that's the case, then I'll probably get her to join. I did a besieged earlier with her, and one of her people got ripped in half by a damn jug, so it's gonna be her and one other girl, I think. I'm not mistaken.
I'm on the move.
We're gonna wanna move quick on this one.
All right, man. Yeah, she finally, one of the peeps died in a besieged mission. The jug went up to the front door. Oh shit. Yeah, one of the people died in the besieged mission I did. Because a jug got to the front door and he grabbed one of the girls and ripped one of the girls or one of the guy, I don't remember. But she's still alive, so. Can you get up the damn steps? Oh no, one of these bugged. Oh shit, come on. There we go. Jeez. Yes, it was. And what happened was, right in the middle of it, my OBS froze and ended the stream, and the only way to get it back was to restart Windows, so I don't know what's wrong with OBS, but messed up, so I had to go to the airport anyway. Right when it froze, my wife comes down the hallway, she said, "Are you ready?" I said, "Yeah, I guess I am." the other one. With the other on the way where they die. I can't get it. What the hell? We're finally. Shit. Must be this other enclave right here. The person died. It wasn't this one. Right next to each other. It's easy to get confused. Oh shit, already went off already. I'll be damned. Fuck. Pardon my language.
That. Okay, let's get started.
Get some barricades up there.
Here we go.
Back in here, girl.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Keep an eye on.
Got Zed's at 9 o'clock.
Is it a jug or is it a feral? Is my next question. I know, I hate it too. What are you doing, girl? Shit, keep the door closed, you dumbass.
Stay sharp. This isn't over.
Company coming. Stay sharp.
Well, that one's got it too bad.
Oh, it's a big boy coming. Thank you. shit.
Don't let it get up.
Where'd the jug go? Maximum Crush, you're gonna come to my group. Go away. Go away. Thank you. I die with my characters. How's it going?
I don't want to put my mouth on trouble.
I die with my
characters. But I think your defenses here
are pretty solid. Alright, Yuri, we'll see you later, my friend. Get some sleep, man. Max Trust is correct.
Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
Seems like you folks know what you're doing. What would you say to us joining forces?
You might want to go check it out.
Oh shit, can't use that vehicle. I gotta switch and I gotta go get my pain meds. My hand is killing me. Let's see, let me switch to let's switch to Edge. She's on the tower. I got arthritis in my right arm and it's down into my hand and it is literally throbbing, so I gotta go take something for it. I'll be back in just a second. Yeah, I got it up in my shoulder, and it's now went down in my right arm, and it goes down in my hand, and it really starts throbbing. And it even gets down in my shoulder muscle. I mean, my shoulder, my pectoralis muscle, my pec. I'm down in my right chest and just starts throbbing. I think it's more than just arthritis. I need to go see a specialist, I think, because it's getting worse. When I play, I have to do my best to relax my arm as much as possible. But if you're in the middle of a fight like I just was, that's kind of hard to do. Oh, it's dull, it's aching. It just aches. I try to relax my hand as much as I can. For a while, I was just in my shoulder, and then it just kind of moved its way down.
Hey, well, thanks. You just saved our lives. I could use an escort.
Could I get another nimble character?
Let's do this quietly, folks.
You got him!
Believe it or not, I enjoy leveling up a character. It's kind of fun. Except for the cardio, that's a pain in the ass. Most likely, no. But I won't be moving on, and I won't be moving on until the new game is released. So I'm going to be here for a long time. I hardly ever use a dojo. I do have a shooting platform, but I hardly ever use a dojo. I just level them up. One thing I do like to use is a library for the wits, but I do a lot of that just by sneak killing, so. Can't have another outpost. I'll be damned. I'll have to get rid of this one for right now, and I'll get it back later.
I think I've seen more of this valley in the past 2 weeks than I have in the last 5 years.
I just got this one.
That's
number five.
I was always sort of a homebody, pretty much just shuttled between home and work.
One, two, three, four, five.
Maybe the occasional stop.
I'll abandon that for now, and I'll go back and get it.
Exciting life, right?
A little later.
Hell. I barely knew how to get to the post office. Took this shit to break.
Hey, how's it going,
shop.
Man? Get off my car. Get off. Shit. No, not really. You have to have enough supplies, and I have I've got 4,000 snacks. I've got approximately 2,000 pie. I've got 2,000 plus petrol bombs. I've got 1,500 chemical incendiaries. Approximately 600 those man-made, you know, painkillers, you know? And on the suppressors, I've got almost 500 of the real big suppressors. I don't have but 180 of the other ones. So that should hold me over for a while. Oh, don't worry about building materials. You can run completely out. It doesn't matter. Once you build your base, you can run to zero and it doesn't make any difference. You get these warnings about not able to upgrade the fence, that doesn't matter. And if you have a shooting platform and maybe a library, you can get ammo. Oh shit. I don't want to risk anybody losing their life. I'm going to go around the other way. If I didn't have people with me, I'd jump out and start fighting, but I don't want to risk losing my new nimble character. She's untrained, so. I think I'll go around this way. I need a few because I'm gonna tear down one of my workshops and build a library.
I'm loaded up. I need to see you back at base.
A couple more.
We'll be ready.
And I need to make some more suppressors, but other than that, I don't need them anymore.
No dice. Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Heads up, we got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
Ignore the rampant destruction and flesh-eating dead people. You know, this place is kind of quaint. I'm not even from here, you know? I should have been on a flight to visit my folks, but my mom, she's got this medical marijuana prescription, right? So the dispensary she uses gets raided a week before my trip? Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Anyway, she asks me to bring her some of the product, so I have to drive instead. And the car breaks down just outside of Trumbull, and this was the cheapest place that the tow truck could take me to. Damn. I should have told that guy to haul my ass to a city.
Yeah, you should have. Get these guns so I can give them to the neighbors. I still like to find. Oh shit, I heard a. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Guys, don't be going over there. Billy dead.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck. Okay, I'll run this home.
All right, we are out of here, boys.
We've got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
And girls.
Heads up, zombies on our left.
Got that right. Ha ha! You missed.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh, Lord. Is that ever close or what? Sorry, guys. Come on, girl. Get in the truck. I don't want to lose you. Get in the truck. Hey, Dry Bones, how's it going, buddy? I'm just at level 60 to kind of just, you know, playing around.
Thinking about the last drive I made through town. The last one before, I mean. We'd gotten into this big fight, my son and I. He was dropping out of school, you see. His father and I tried to...
You got it from here?
Okay, that's all we needed.
Found this while I was out.
What you
got? Oh, she's sick.
Oh, you know.
Oh, man. I need a damn doctor or something. Oh, man. I don't have a doctor or nothing. Oh, shit. Well, I gotta get some more people then. I have to take some people out to the woodshed. I need to find someone with either a pharmacist or some sort of medical training, because I keep having people getting sick and driving me crazy.
Our scouts can't go anywhere without running into hordes.
Anything at home I should be worried about?
Something just came in over the radio.
We got a horde over here.
Our defense is okay?
Relax. We got this one.
All right. Thanks for stopping by there, girl. You get some sleep, maybe you'll get better real soon, hopefully. And I need a doctor or something. Shit, man. I wanted to work on my nimble girl, but she's sick. That ain't gonna work.
Not now.
What the hell does he have a grenade launcher for? What kind of mission is he on? Oops. No, put that back. Only got 150 left. What's more important? Hold on a second, let me see. Have to do. Shut up. I left my vehicle back over here, didn't I? Like a dumbass.
Forgot where I put it.
That's what happens when you get old, you know, you don't remember shit.
Wait a minute.
We could use you. Guess I'll follow you.
Let's do this.
Keep an eye on our six.
All right, found it. Got it.
Got some ideas for how to improve this place. I don't want to name names or anything, but we've got some out-of-shape people around here.
Yeah, you.
If we set aside a little space for a training area, we could make sure everybody's ready for all that fence hopping and zombie.
No, you're out of shape there, Lily. All you do is sit on the damn radio all day. You don't ever do shit. You ever get any exercise? Nothing. 5 minutes on the survivors. That's why I stopped. I thought I heard something. Thought I heard a grunt or something. Maybe that I just... real paranoid.
Hey, we've run into some trouble.
They need you to bail them out of a jam.
Going. What the hell? What are you doing, Ed? You're gonna get me killed, dude. What I wanted you to do. Wasn't that difficult. Oh, shit, I need some more, I don't have an outpost over here either.
Looks like the moment's passed.
Oh shit. Got an outpost right there. Let's go down there. Much influence left. Not much influence left. It's gonna have to do it. 56 is all I got left.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Better get ready.
Famous last word. We'll soon as we keep coming this way. Ray, you out here again by yourself?
That, my friend, is how we do it.
You didn't need my help for that. Get your ass home, dude. I better get out of here so you won't die. Dumbass. Always comes out somewhere by himself.
I'm on the move.
Better hurry up.
You
here to help?
Yeah, let me see what you got in here first. I don't think you got much, do you?
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Hey, all right, be ready in a minute. Zombies on our right.
Who's right? Am I right or you're right?
Might want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left. It's a magic game. It's gonna take a minute.
No, we do not have time.
I'm not leaving empty-handed. Zed's up ahead.
Ready to go?
Almost. Just give me a second. See that? Fuck! How many times? Looks like trouble up ahead there.
You got one in your house somewhere.
Better look around some more.
Well, I guess not. Where is he?
Do this!
Juggling. I gotta get some influence. Ah, shit! Ah, dang it. Man. Sorry, girl. It's my last one. I dropped you off and I gotta go home.
That's up ahead.
It's done.
Here you go, as promised.
Oh, I'll take that.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
I had some more on me.
We'll see you soon.
Thought I was out of meds. Maximum thrust again. Cool. Fantastic. Thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate that. Oh, shit.
Almost home.
We'll crack up.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
5 is my max. Are barking about. I have no damn clue. This enclave here is empty. There's nobody even here. They disappeared. That is, I guess they took off or something. They are not here. Gives me 266. Oh Lord. Damn dogs. Shut up. Dogs drive me crazy.
I'd like to join you if you'll have us.
I'm headed that way, girl. Headed that way. Coming to get you.
I've been thinking. You're so good at surviving out there. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
Wrong house.
I do this all the time. I go to the wrong house. I gotta laugh at myself, you know. Hey,
glad
gang.
You came by.
I'm glad I found
fact
you.
Is,
I was at your neighbor's.
That.
Oh shit, he's tired. I gotta go switch. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta switch. He just got tired on me. I don't want to be wandering around out here with a tired character. We're not just going to go home. We're going to go up to the fairground. I don't want to be tired and get my ass killed. This one here, it's smoking. It's hopefully it'll be light soon. Yeah, he's exhausted.
Maybe
he's
later.
On a mission. How about her? Will that work? Those of you watching, this is level 60, and this is a leaderboard run. I plan on being on this level and hopefully until the release of the new game. Or until all my people die, or I run out of stuff. But I have lots of stuff. Let's see. Let's see what's in here. Great, nothing. That's cool. Ah, go get him.
What do you think?
Give me a minute.
All right, Maya.
Watch my back.
Yeah.
Will do.
Okay, loading up.
Did.
Nice. We should get moving. Lead on.
Let's move.
Up the fairgrounds and get some more stuff, and hopefully I don't get any of these girls killed. I was in the process of doing a run on level 45, and I had turn this down a little bit. I had Doc Hansen in my group, I rescued Doc Hansen, and then I brought him back to Snyder's. And I was upset there wasn't enough Zeds on the map, so I thought I would do a warm restart, which was sort of respawn all the Zeds and stuff. But I forgot, I got in too much of a hurry, and I logged off just when Doc was walking in the gate and he didn't check in. And the minute I did it, I knew what I did. I thought, oh no. And I logged back in and Doc was dead. So my stupidity, Doc died. So I haven't found him since. So I don't have any kind of a medical expert in my camp. And I keep getting sick people. It's really starting to tick me off. So much for this idea, huh? Shit. Oh well, let's go to Spencer's Mill, look for some meds. Just as soon as I jump out of the car, all these girls will get killed, so that's kind of a waste. I don't know, one of them's a doctor or pharmacist or who knows. I know Maya's not, but I don't know the other two. What happened to my, I got more survivors too. It won't ping and wait a minute, is that a no one? Wait a minute. Oh, that's a new one. I must have missed it. As soon as I take these people home, I get more survivors. I forgot to get this.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Looks like trouble up ahead there. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'll be here.
Oh, don't start that shit, I'll be here stuff.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around. Hey. I'll wait here.
Where's the other girl at? Where'd she go? Uh-oh, did I lose one? Or was there only two? I don't remember.
I'll wait here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Where's the other girl at? I'm confused.
I'll be here.
I know you said that now three times. Uh-oh. Girls?
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I think I left a girl somewhere.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Yeah, she's right there. I knew I left one somewhere. All right, girls, come on, get in the car. Hey. Oh, they probably won't go until I go pick her up, will they? No. All right, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get her. I think I drove off and left one of them behind. Stupid me. I wasn't paying any attention. Oh, there she is. Hey, girl, get in the car. Hey, dumbass. Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on, let's go get your friends. Oh, come on, this bugged. Get in the damn car. Oh shit, it bugged. Now what am I gonna do? Do I have to walk back or something? Well, that'd be a nightmare. What in the hell? Hey, girls. They're gonna make me walk, aren't you? Hey.
Heads up. We've got zombie activity at 3:00.
I think they're bugged. Well, pooey. Well, I got an outpost. Let me go rearm. You girls just hang out right here, will you? This is ridiculous. I do believe this bugged. I really don't want that gun, but I want some more stuff, I mean, just in case I need it. And I have. Let's see, where's my other stuff at? There we go. Take one of those just in case. I'm gonna have to go halfway and then walk and get that other girl and then walk back. I guess. I don't know. I don't know what else to do. Unless I just exit the game and have to go get him again. Which would be a bummer, but we're gonna stay right here and wait. Yep, alright, girls, I'll be back in a second. I'll go about halfway and I'm gonna walk the rest of the way. Alright, let me go get this girl and hope I don't get killed. Hey, girl. Come on, you waiting on me?
Don't let her get out! Come here!
Come on. Now she's gonna follow me. But will she get in the car up here? That's the next question. She may not. We shall see. You gonna get in the car, girl? Oh, great, good, cool. Now let's go get your friends. There they are, here they come. Coming to us. Let's go get our stuff. We need it on the ground. Oh, I put it in the trunk. Did I put it in the trunk? Yeah, I did. Come on. We're out of here. Come on. I thought I laid it on the ground. Oh, shit. What am I gonna do? Well, poop.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
That didn't do any good.
Zed's up ahead.
I gotta put something in the trunk, dumbass. Alright, let's put this in the trunk. There we go. Yeah, I want that. Definitely. All right, girls, there's an infestation here. Let's get rid of it. So I think there's some meds in here, too. Usually is.
Zombies up ahead. Go through, we'll go around. Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Oh, shit. Farrell's gonna be coming. Which way is he gonna come?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Come back and get this stuff later. Shit, tore off the damn door. She's still sick. I can't even level her up like I wanted to. See if the survivor's peeing after I take them home. It should. Oh shit. Get away. Girls, you should be all.
How's it going?
Safe now and
I'm almost
home.
There. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
You got it from here?
Come
Thanks.
On, girls.
I got it from here.
At least you can do is shut the damn gate.
Nice.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Okay, who did I get? Oh, she's hurt, I know. Figured that. Oh, she's an army medic. Thank God. Thank you, Lord, as he raises his hand to the air. Oh, man, I got me a medical person. Cool. Well, she's tired, so let me switch. Great. I don't need to look for any more survivors, but I'm sure there's probably more survivors somewhere. Yep, right there. Which means I got to take somebody out to the woodshed. That's why. Well, if I can find Doc, then I'll let her go. But unless I do, oh shit!
It takes hordes a while to congregate. If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us, for a while, anyways.
How's it going back home?
Something just came in over the radio.
There's a horde.
Our defense is okay?
I think we're okay.
Well, shoot. Well, maybe if I put some of it in here, I can.
I'm headed out.
All right. Best of luck.
What do I have in here? Oh, that's full, too. Oh, shit. Live with that. Let's go look for those stranger in trouble. Close one. Get him? Oh, I got him. Oh my God. Oh, they're invincible. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. They're invincible. I'll see you later. I'll come back in a minute. That's one way to get yourself killed.
By every setback. Hey, so look, we're not doing that great here. You seem to have your shit together, so we were hoping you'd let us join up with your group. We're all hard workers here. We'll pitch in with anything you need if you let us move in.
All right, shove data, data, data. Come on.
Ever tell you I was one of those people in the cold open of a cop show? You know, when they open up on some innocuous scene of a guy jogging the park, or a couple arguing about directions, and suddenly they find a dead body. Yeah. About a year ago, I go to take some trash out after the dinner shift, and there's this dog in the alley behind the restaurant, right?
You got it from here?
Okay, it's all we need. I'd like to see more of that.
We've run into a bit of a snag. We need a little...
Now, dude, you don't need a grenade launcher. I'm taking that away from you right now. It'd be my luck. You'd use it on the tower and get me killed. How about that? Would that work? You even got a suppressor for it. Okay, who did I get? Well, better than nothing, I guess, huh?
Maybe later.
Assault rifle. That's what I just gave you. That's the guy I just had. Let's see what this guy's got. I'm gonna take your gun, dude. This is the way you get influence when you're doing a run, and eventually you're gonna run out of stuff to sell, or you may not have an enclave, and the only way to get influence is to take your stuff. And she'll turn right around and she'll get a weapon out of the locker for free. Tell you what, I think I've got a gun out here, if I can remember correctly. Of course, I don't have much of a memory. Yeah, I need a rifle or something. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, we'll give her this 50 cal. No, how about this? Yeah, give her that shotgun and she'll put it in the locker and she'll get it out again, or another one just like it or whatever. Give me, I'm already over my limit, so I'm done.
Another time.
So now I don't want to waste my influence. Don't want to look for any other neighbors for right now. The odds are I won't find Doc Hansen. I don't think there's any way. So I'm gonna take some this stuff
I don't have enough
out
space
of my
for
locker.
This.
Uno mas. There we go. Now I'm under my limit and I won't just waste it. I get some stuff out of my locker I don't want. I gotta get some more lame for gauses.
You've impressed a lot of people around here. So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
I'll leave that in there. Matches what I have.
I'm already loaded down here.
That should do it. Didn't mean to do that.
Well,
let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
Oh, shit. Better you than me, girl. You're already sick anyway, so what does it matter? Yeah.
Heads up. We've got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
I feel like we just got settled. You sure about this?
Let's make this outpost happen.
Okay, that reduced my daily usage of food. But I gotta get rid of at least one or two people. I'll do that offline. I'll go take them out to the woodshed and let them die. Y'all getting hungry? I'll log off and if you get... get down. No. I'll log off in a minute and I'll get you some food. Okay, guys? Get down. Down, mama. She's smart. She knows what I'm saying.
Okay. Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way. Zeds up ahead.
Yeah, but most of them are dead.
Let me go find some more. Try not to attract too much attention.
Oh, great. It's infestation over there, too. Marvelous.
Let's try some shooting. If you have one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound. These things are homemade.
Shooting so my ass.
There's nothing worse than trying to take a shot with an empty magazine.
That's amazing. You're the best.
I know. It's good to be me. Uh-oh. I better get out of here. She's gonna get killed. Go.
About as secure as we can be here. Any hordes that come our way are gonna be starving.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh, shit. I have enough room for one more. I'll be too overweight as it is.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Nobody in this enclave, they've all disappeared. Oh, shit. Well, poop. Oh, well. In a way, it's good, but I wanted to sneak kill him, but it wasn't gonna happen, was it?
Drawing some zombies away.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. I want to offer them a hand. You'll find it on your map.
I could use some food.
Got you covered, girl. Well, I'm gonna have to go to the house here and I gotta log off and feed my babies. You guys are getting... Don't jump on me! Don't be... Get down! I know you guys are getting hungry. I know. But don't jump on me. Mama, get down. I'll be back on a little later. I gotta feed my doggies, let the big girls out, let them do their business. I'll feed my face.
I'm almost home.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there. Found this while I was out.
And what's my score so far? Only 356,000. I'm away from 1 million. So you guys, thanks a lot for watching, and you all have a... Oops, I needed something for the dam. No wonder. I'll get it when I come back. You all have a great day, and don't forget to reload.